Calculate the uncertainty in the position of an electron if the uncertainty in its velocity is 5.7 times 10 to the power 5 meter per second. Here delta V is given as 5.7 times 10 to the power 5 meter per second. We know from Heisenberg uncertainty principle that accurately measuring both the position as well as momentum for a microscopic particle is not possible simultaneously. By the time you try to measure the position accurately, the velocity will be changing. Let us say this is the nucleus, this is the electron. So if you try to measure the position accurately, the velocity will be changing. If the velocity is changing, momentum will be changing because P is m times v. So if you try to measure the momentum accurately, then the position will be changing. So therefore, simultaneously measuring both the position and momentum accurately is not possible as per the uncertainty principle. And therefore, delta P, we can write it as m times delta V. Therefore, we can say that delta X times m times delta V is greater than or equal to h divided by 4 pi. Here, they have mentioned about an electron. And we know that mass of an electron is 9.1 times 10 to the power minus 31 kg. Planck constant value h is equal to 6.626 times 10 to the power minus 34 joule second. And we know that 1 joule is equal to 1 kilogram meter square per second square. And therefore, we are going to calculate the delta x here. Therefore, delta x is equal to 6.626 times 10 to the power minus 34 kilogram meter square per second square divided by 4 times pi value is 3.14 times 9.1 times 10 to the power minus 31 kilogram times 5.7 times 10 to the power 5 meter per second. So we have a second here. Therefore, this will cancel. Kilogram, kilogram will cancel. Meter, meter square. So what will remain is only meter. So let us approximately take these values. So this is like 1 times, this is 2 times. And then 2 times 2 is 4. Therefore, this is 2. And then 9.1, we will take it as 9. And 5.7, we will take it as 6. Therefore, 9 times 6 is 54, 54 times 2 is 108. Therefore, 1 divided by 108 times, we have 10 to the power minus 34 here, 10 to the power minus 31 in the denominator. So, when this goes up, this will become positive. So, that will be 10 to the power minus 3 we will have. But we have 10 to the power 5 here. This will become negative when this goes up. So, 10 to the power minus 3, 10 to the power minus 5. So, eventually what we will get here is 10 to the power minus 8 meter. Now, if you take this 108 as approximately 100, then you can write it as 1 times 10 to the power minus 2 times 10 to the power minus 8. Therefore, this will be equal to 1 times 10 to the power minus 10 meter. So, that's the uncertainty in the position of the electron.